Yeah, it's gonna be fun.
And you're still, of course, finding time to act with your partner. Tell me about this partner from Netflix. How are you?
Yeah, so I'm playing Forrest Whitaker's daughter, and
how is he?
I haven't met him yet. I get to meet him next week, which is why actually I'm a brunette, in case you guys didn't recognize me. But yeah, I'm a brunette for the film. So it's Forrest, it's Theo James, and people might know from Divergent. He's really amazing. And then yeah, we'll start next week, and it's going to be really fun. It's kind of the end of the world movie, so it'll be a little cat suit moment. Just why not cat in a cat suit? I couldn't resist. I have so much fun. I'm such a girly girl. I think a lot of people like get nervous, but I love playing with hair and makeup and stuff like that, which is why to bring you into the fashion world with me and have a little fun with you and different styles.
Oh, okay.
Face.
I need to get out of my
Yeah, and Buster Rhymes bring in too with style, not just reading glasses.
Well, I want to talk about that. Let's bring it in right now.
Yeah?
Let's step up for a second.
Okay. You guys got to cheer for the girls?
Yeah!
Yeah!
Thank you guys for being here.
Thank you very much. Thank you, Kat.